Hello everybody. Today I'm going to reminisce a little bit from the days of the Dock Road, Scotland Road and all that, St. Anthony's, the Goat or Gorman's, and all those places. And I'm going to try and attempt to do a song that we used to do when I was with Joe Piper, Country Courage. I'm sure all the lads remember this one. Lenny, Robbo, Mick Riley, all the lads. I don't know if you can remember the Munro. That was somewhere about there, the Dock Road. It's a little song called by Dwight Yoakam called Streets of Bakersfield. I'll have a go at this. I've just got this backing track for this tonight. I'll have a go. It goes a bit like this.
I walk blisters on my heels, trying to find me something better here on the streets of Bakersfield. Hey, you don't know me, you don't like me, you don't care less about how I feel. But how many of you can sit and judge me and walk the streets of Bakersfield? Spend the night there if I can. They threw this drunk man in my jail cell, took $15 from that man, left him my watch and my old house key. Don't want folks thinking that I stink. And then I thanked him as I was leaving, heading for the streets of Bakersfield. Hey, you don't know me, but you don't like me. You say you care less how I feel. How many of you can sit and judge me? Yet on the streets of Bakersfield. Hey, you don't know me, but you don't like me. You say you care less how I feel. Judge me, yeah, on the streets of Bakersfield. How many of you can sit and judge me, yeah, on the streets of Bakersfield?
Yeah.
Thank you. That's for all the lads who can remember the good old days. I'll scrape some more later at the bottom of the barrel and do some more of the Pipes songs. See you later, guys.